नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई हैव अ झूला स्विंग, सम पीपल कॉल इट उंजाल, एंड दिस इज इन टीक वुड एंड डार्क वुड फिनिश। द साइज ऑफ दिस यूनिट, द सीट इज 4 feet आउटर। दिस इज ब्रॉडली फॉर अ क्लाइंट हु वॉन्टेड महाराज जी झूला, सो इट इज इन दिस टाइप ऑफ वर्क and made for a single seater kind of structure, but two people also can sit on this. Now 4 feet outside and the depth is 24 inches. The back height is also 24 inches. Height of this one is 7 feet high, and the outer size from left to right, the area it will cover is 72 inches. Front to back, the pillar depth is 40 inches. And this comes with a very heavy gold color brass chain. If you see it here, and a very nice carved work all over. The design that you see is all hand carved, hand drawn, and done by master artisans of Arson. The work that you see, you can see how beautiful and how deep, fine carving it has, with the peacocks on top both sides, and then three peacocks here. 1, 2, and 3. And then the pillar design is a heavy solid pillar, solid piece of wood. And then this swan design here. Very nicely crafted unit with a lot of peacocks and swan design. And similarly in the seat part, on the handles outside, if you see it here, and on the backrest of the seat, again to peacock design there. And similarly on the front part, all flowers and leaves and design, all carved here. Now this can be a bigger unit than this, if you want it a two-seater or a three-seater. Similarly, we can increase the size of the seat, and accordingly the top part and the size of the unit would change accordingly. Color of the unit can be changed, the fabric color can be changed as per requirement. The chain, we have better options like animal chains in this, if you like that. Altogether, a very nice unit, very well crafted. Art of our city, Saharanpur, you see here. The work clearly says and speaks for itself. I don't need to say much about this. All the crafting work you see very clearly all over. And this is one of the designs, out of so many designs we have, one of the designs I'm showing you here. About the installation, very easy installation this has got. You see two bolts here on both sides. Now this bar is separate and these pillars are separate. The seat is separate. So this comes out from here, both sides. The seat gets a separate piece. The bar is placed on top of these pillars and the bolts are tightened. And then the seat is hung. This is the only installation, can be done very easily at your home, 10 to 15 minutes. Yes, you would require a couple of guys to handle the unit, because this is a heavy structure. It's not a light piece of wood. Everything is solid wood. Everywhere that you see is solid wood. A nice design, I must say. And I hope you like this. A few of our comments, I'll really appreciate it. Thank you so much.